Oh, we have so many beautiful German Shepherds today. This is Ursula, and Ursula's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A4814130, black and tan German Shepherd, and she's about 6 years old. Came to the shelter as a stray on April 1st out of West Covina and weighs 62 pounds. Well, she could use a good scrubbing, huh? She's got kind of matted. She might have been on her own for a while. And she's got maybe some bites on her ear, so which would indicate she might have been an outdoor dog and kept outdoors someplace. But she's got a nice personality. What do you think, Kim? Tell us about
her. Great personality. She was very anxious to come out of her kennel, but because of her size, I had to be a little careful.
Yeah.
But once she got on the leash, she went outside, she sniffed, she took a little pee-pee, so she might be housebroken.
Yeah.
She's okay with other dogs. She's strong, but she's very calm.
Yeah, she just got barked at by two chihuahuas, and she was fine. She was just like, yeah, whatever, you know.
Very curious.
Come on, get that little face over here.
She's so busy smelling everything.
I know. Well, there's lots of smells here. You're about 30 of them, these dogs, so they have to put up with that. Huh, baby? Oh, she's so handsome. And Ursula is available to you right now, so come on and meet her. She's a nice gal. She could use a new family. Oh, look how pretty you are. You're a good girl. Come and meet Ursula at the Baldwin Park Shelter. Oh, baby.